salmon.
Uh-huh, so grilled.
Yes, everything. I don't fry anything. I think I've done one soul food, like, over the years, and tried to catfish for, you know,
kind of cool.
Yeah. But other than that, no. Grilled.
Oh, yes. And that we can toss. That is an awesome job. You want to taste it raw? You want to taste it raw? Okay, I'll try it. Kind of like grass, right? Like nothing, right?
So you say all this, the vegetables and the fruit here, that's just for the weekend. That's just in the refrigerator.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So then you have it ready to make, which in my club, there's all recipes using those things. So recipe using the carrots or the tomatoes or the cauliflower, the kale. Now, there's a lot of chefs.